Garry, congratulations. How does it feel to have won the Barclays Premier League Manager of the Month?
No, it's obviously an honour, a privilege, something that I haven't really thought about, to be honest, that since taking this job. But I've said it before, it's very much a collective. It's never about individuals for me. And it's about, obviously, myself, the staff that I have around me, right down to the day-to-day staff, the boys and girls up in the offices, and obviously the players themselves that have been working extremely hard through pre-season and as a collective with all of us. And that's who I dedicate that award to.
Yeah, just how pleased have you been with how the players have responded to you as going from, let's face it, one of the boys to the main man, to the gaffer?
Yeah, it's been great. They've been fantastic. They've worked very hard through pre-season, trying to get the group together and an understanding, and they work very well. And at this moment in time, it's been a very good start for us, but it's only a start and we have to improve. It'd be nice to talk to you like this in May, which would be nice, means we're finishing the season off well, but we have a lot of work to do, a lot more work to work on, and but the boys are willing to do it, which is the main thing, and there'll be ups and downs. It won't always be like this, the way that we are and the way the club is. But we make sure that we maintain those standards, and that should see us through to a good season.
The highlight of the month, is it the win at United, or perhaps the performance against West Brom? Because I think you said at the time it was a terrific display, wasn't it?
Yeah. No, all of it, not just the games, but the way the boys have trained, the way they've applied themselves in training every single day. And that's all I do. I make them worry about every day, the day that they're actually there, not what's coming up or what's been before. It's about the actual day that they're there. So their attitude's been spot on, very good. We have to improve, but yeah, all three different kind of performances, really. Very good team performance against Manchester United. Burnley, we had to show another side to our game where we had to really dig in second half and show our defensive qualities. And then West Brom was very much our quality and presence of the way that we play football, got on the front foot and in possession, and scored some very good goals, created some many, many chances, and all three games have had everything, which is great to see, but we have to just keep improving and maintain that.
I'm trying to work out whether winning this award is a good or a bad thing ahead of that Chelsea game. How do you see it?
That's always be a good thing. As I said before, these sort of awards means that as a group we're doing something right, and or doing it right at the moment. So in terms of winning games and losing games, we'll win and lose games throughout the whole season. It doesn't matter whether you win an award or not. It's about just doing the best we can in each year and every single game, and fight for every single point, and hopefully have enough to have a very successful season.
Just finally, I don't know if you've seen this. It was an Italian newspaper which focused on managers who've done well at the since the start of the new campaign, or up-and-coming European managers. You were pictured there, sort of dressed as Harry Potter. I don't know if you saw that at all.
My brother highlighted it to me with much fun. But yeah, I saw it. But yeah, no, it's, again, those sort of things means that you're doing something good, and at this moment in time we are. But we've had a 2-week break now with the international break. It's pretty much back to scratch. So we have to start all over again. And like I said, there'll be ups and downs this season. We won't win every game. We will lose games, and that will come about. It's how we deal with that and respond to them. And at this moment in time, we want to try and keep this momentum and run going, and hopefully we can continue that.
Are you enjoying being a manager? You don't seem too stressed or anything.
It's stressful, trust me.
Is it?
But yeah, it's very stressful. But it's about maintaining balance. I always try to remain balanced in all my life, professionally and off it. And if I can try and keep that balance, I feel that that's when I'm at my most productive. And obviously with the team, it's when I'll be at my most productive as well. So it's always trying to remain balanced.
Well done, Garry.
Cheers, fellas.
Thanks.